Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of this Rohan campaign. So I've just skipped the turn. Dunland captured Guignard on the last episode. You know, just made sure that we would have some troubles. Let me check over here to see if there's any problems nearby. Yeah, I'm checking for Dunland there. That should be fine.
Yes, my lord.
We should be fine attacking Guignard here, but I'm going to maintain the siege and force them to come in. That, yes, the reason for that being that I do have some reinforcements arriving.
Joining forces, my lord.
Right, you're going to go for the Folkborg and then over there. Ruhn is at war with the Rhenian. Lots of recruitment reports, some construction reports. Yeah, let me check what can I build. I'm trying to see if I can build something like two buildings in one turn. So a communal farming would go for that. And another one. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Don't even care where I'm building. Actually, just to make sure that I'm building enough stuff there.
We can go no further today.
Are there no more troops that I built? Nope. Doesn't seem like it. Let me check my diplomat.
My lord. Where is your orders.
Hi, dude.
Yes.
Let me set him up really high there, just to make sure that I don't forget about him. Or even if I do, he keeps moving. So in that regard, of course, Isengard is no longer a threat unless they have, you know, an army that I'm not watching. Probably maybe if they spawn something for finishing up the faction or something like that. Yeah, let's go with the Bride, of course. Right, another construction complete on Altburg. It does have Rohan and Irid horse archers. It's good. Let's go for a market here, shall we? It will allow us to build some further units. Maybe some Rohan riders. Let's go with the Irid horse archers. It's actually good. Alliance between some dudes. Sorry about that. Alliance between some units. It's perfect. Can go over here.
Orders. Your will, my lord.
Can merge up. Right. So should I take some units away? Yes, certainly should. Something like these guys. Really don't need them. Oh, I'm sneezing a lot. Now let me check over here.
Approaching quietly.
Any surprises? No. Seem that Isengard will fall easily. I'm probably going to even ignore them until I capture their wealth first. Yeah. Hopefully I still have the time. 8 turns? I might. Might even have to capture that. See? I forgot about my diplomat, so now he's moving at least. Oh, Danish is messaging me. Yeah, I have to record with him as well in a couple of hours. Another bride,
my lord. Oh,
some, yes, many females.
I shall continue tomorrow.
And the new family member, all going good, all going good. Now let's see if I can have some buildings up. Another communal farming or a chicken farming? Well, let's go with communal. That way, I still have some money for some retrains. There we go.
Your will, my
time
lord.
To send these guys over to Hornburg.
Come on.
Yeah, I can't retrain them, of course.
Hmm. Orders.
Let's move up there. That's perfect. I still have another archer. Good. Hang on a second, guys. I'm going to skip the turn. Blowing my nose. Do I have anything else? Yeah, I have this spy. I'm going to put him in the middle just to know in advance stuff. Yep. And I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I'm not going to show you myself You know, blowing my nose, for instance. Hi, Katie. What do you want, darling? Yeah, she's gonna sleep there. My cat always sleeps behind the monitors, by the way. If you got to see her, it's right here. Come on. Where is she? There she is. Hi there. And hopefully she's not gonna toy with the camera. Hopefully. Let's go for a battle. Anyway, I'm gonna have to do it again, hands.
Units, await my orders.
Good. Right, so I do have plenty of archers. So I'm gonna bank on those. Usually they always set up here. Look. That's how it rolls. I'm gonna set them up over there as fast as possible. As it seems, look at the minimap, it seems like they are going from this side. That's cool. This means that these guys we're gonna form up here. Let me send the militia as fast as possible to control the middle. And let me send these guys behind them. And all the cavalry, you're gonna go over here. Let's fast forward. Come on, group one and group two. They're gonna start shooting, which is good. Especially on those chieftain bodyguards, that's nice. That's the best unit he has. He has mostly archer units, which are good to siege, but are really bad to defend against such a siege, especially against so many cavalry units. Now, I wonder if I should move these guys on shield wall. What a doubt. Of course. Of course I should. Come on. Set yourselves clumped up together. That's it. Let's attack these Beast Slayers and Clan Hunters. There we go. There's some champions there that I'm gonna tell them to attack there. Actually, let's attack these Noble Spearmen.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Yeah, there we go. The archers are doing some good damage. Let's go against these Beast Slayers or whatever. And I don't have anyone there. Let's attack these Clan Hunters. Actually, let's use the Wrath and Glory and whatever. Hey, these guys, they managed to rout them. Let's go for the Chieftains then. That's good. Yeah, as soon as these guys finish up with the Archer units.
The enemy are badly bloodied.
Yeah, look at that. Then they're just gonna deploy. This guy, I think he's gonna pursue these. Come on. And this guy is just gonna charge on these noble swordsmen. For now, you can attack them. Right, they are attacking whoever there. Yeah, let's attack here. That's a Clan Hunter. Let's attack over there. Managed to kill them all. The Chieftain's bodyguards, they're having some troubles here. And this charges will do the trick. Yeah, Noble Swordsman, look at the numbers. As soon as the numbers stop fast dropping, you should just disengage with the cavalry and do another charge. Usually that works much better. Let's charge against those Dunheard champions. Do the same thing here and charge against those Dunheard. Chieftain's bodyguard, they are trying to fight well, but you know, they still get casualties done. You know, they still lose a lot. Right now we are charging. That's good. That's perfect. Quite a nice charge. These guys will probably flee or start fighting to the death, which is kind of the same, actually. Let's charge them over there. I'm still winning over there. There's nothing. Come on, my general. Let's fight out over here. Yeah, noble swordsmen. They were 71, but they're now 7. They're fleeing, that's good, and I think the only thing that's left here is the bodyguard itself. Yeah, that's the bodyguard. That's the general. That's cool. Let's have this in double time. Oh, there's some beast slayers there. Come on, attack them. Come on, charge them up. And that's it. Well rounded. And the general is also dead. That's perfect.
His troops will lose their will to fight.
Good, enemy general has fallen, and the rest of the forces shall go very soon.
This is a clear
there we
victory.
Go. Still killed a man there. Still killed an yearling swordsman. That was bad. Right. A clear victory. We are back with our forces, with our settlements. You know, I was losing that one, but right now I'm not. It's good. It's good.
An honorable,
let's occupy the settlement.
Victory.
I don't want any problems there. I might be able to attack that other unit.
A most noble conquest.
I don't know what he is.
My lord.
Be gone.
It's just some farm hunt pikemen. I can actually just send a couple of forces against him. Edras, I need to go over there, but still I have some recruitment or some construction that I need. A great hall, a couple of units. That'd be nice. I need to get some... hang on a second. Retrain this guy, that's better. And a Fultberg. He did retrain that dude. That's good. That's good. And you can, so you're retraining that one, and you can build this, or you can build this and this. Well, another archer, I don't think that would be necessary. But I do like these Eirith horse archers in that one.
My lord.
That's cool. It doesn't reach. I was trying to go for, you know, no upkeep on that guy. Oh well. I think moving forces out from Gineard would be a necessity. What I'm going to leave here is just this early militia. It should, along with any other units, it should provide me enough there. Let's go with a watchtower, and I want to capture their wealth. That's it. Then I'll move up to Isengard's capital and finish them out. The Hornburg, you can send scouts. But probably I would like these guys first. Yeah. Let's end up the turn. I'm glad I told him to move, but he's blocked. Hang on a second.
The enemy lays siege to our people.
Now that's a surprise. What does he have here? I guess Isengard still has, you know, some sort of units there. Oh yeah! Right, the reason why I'm gonna fight this is because I might be able... he might attack with the Warg Riders and the Dunleaning Horsemen, and I might be able to do more casualties to them because I'm using these units. So let's find it out on the battle map. It's not something that I can win, but... you know, if I can take care of a couple of wargs and a couple of those horse those Dunland horsemen, then it's going to be fine. It's going to be fine. Right, they are moving through that way. So I'm just going to move here. And here. If I put them like this... that's it, and these spearmen like this. That's it. Now, hopefully he's gonna do that. And, you know, send the wargs. Usually the AI does silly things like that. You know, to send the wargs. Sometimes he doesn't. This is a scary army, but I've faced one already. I can face another one, especially with my finances much better. Probably that will be the last stack from Isengard, I believe. You know, at least they will have two stacks to give me. I don't know what he's doing here, but he's just moving out. Well, for now, let me watch these armored defenders. These guys are kind of cool. No, they're shaking, actually. And that guy over there is just like, come on, guys! I'm the guy with the flag! I gotta move in! Come on, guys! Just let me move in! Oops! I told them to halt on the worst possible moment. But yeah, he's sending in the wargs. That's perfect. Perfect for me. You know, because the warg riders rely on their charge. Of course, they do a lot of damage as well. But it will still get casualties as soon as they are in on this range. Look at that. Warg riders getting 66, 72, 70. Yeah, they're going to start getting casualties. As many as I can here. 69, 61, that's good. As many as I can. Probably going to win this small one. He's moving in with some clan spearmen. Now over here he broke through. That was a bad move on my end. I was checking out the guy with the flag, you know, I was distracted. 65, I wish I'd killed more there. We killed more here, 54. That's nice. Yeah, he's pushing through with the clan spearmen as well here. So the warg riders, he's not going to lose too many right now. Sending in the Urukai infantry. At least one of these units is halfway. So that worked out perfectly for us. Yeah, let's speed it up, guys. Right now he's sending in the Urukai. Control of the city. So 62 Urukai or warg riders instead of those. 40 warg riders, that's good. Doesn't matter. Chances of victory with it. Still able to do some damage. 38, 36, 61 here, and 33 there. That's almost a full unit of warg riders destroyed. That's good. That'll make it good. He just sent everyone in, and he botched and sent everyone in. Look at that. Oh well, let's hurry it up. And that's the last one of those. We're still fighting, I don't know why. Dealt a stinging defeat today. That's got 82 units. That wasn't too bad. You know, kind of silly that the guys actually made it, you know. That the wargs made it against complete spearmen only. Right, Isengard recaptured Gineard. Let's move back and siege it up. I'm actually going to siege them. They're probably going to try to sally out, and it's worse for them, because I have a better army there. Another bride. Let me move this guy on top.
Without question. As you wish.
Yeah, you're going to talk to
I shall continue.
Whoa! My forces melt away. No problem. Settlement occupied. Still have money. This guy scum of age. Easily wild, admires technology, he's a Northman. Right, so this guy might go in as a general of sorts. I think I'm going to move him.
My lord.
Yeah, I think I'm going to move this guy away instead.
My lord.
With the yearling militia.
We can go no further, my lord.
Yep. Construction complete, a market there, some editors, recruitment, alliance, marriage, that's good.
Your orders, my lord.
The Hornburg, can I retrain that dude? I can. I can still build up some stuff. Hang on a second. What should I build? Isengard? Foldburg? Yeah. Dunlost here does have the chicken farming. Editors as well. I think let's go with Edra's chicken farming. Why not?
Orders.
Let's go for the fold work. I can't reach Gineard, but I can reach them now. Let's maintain the siege. And let's give him at least another horseman. That's good. So that's three turns, and he's gonna have less wargs than what he would like. Let me check out over here. After this, I'm probably gonna be able to move to Bregnus, and Dunyard will make a strike, but an unfortunate one. Let me just check if I have anything else. Yeah, I gotta move over to Fulberg. That's nice. Losing a little bit of money, but that's fine. Right, guys, that'll be it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheers!